The cilium is the essential part of a pain patient's life. Do you think you are really using the advantage of cilium to 100%? We are living in a competitive society. There is no exception even in the medical field. The speed and precision is the key element of a winning strategy. Are you still insist on the old traditional method? During the needle insertion, the AP and ipsilateral oblique view is undoubtedly the primary guiding image for leading the needle direction. But I can choose a different guiding image for judging the needle depth, lateral or contralateral oblique image. It is the lateral CM image of the lower lumbar spine. Will you blame your CM for this unclear image? It is the contralateral oblique image of the same patient. I'll give you two images side to side. I think this one is better. Are you still wasting your precious time for this dark image blaming CM machine? Please change your mind. The contralateral oblique image is faster and more precise. I'll help you to understand the contralateral oblique image. It is not easy to learn new anatomy in a moment. I'll share the basic principles and CM anatomy in this video. I'll give you enough practical clinical cases using a contralateral oblique image. It is a lumbar axial T2 weighted image. Let's assume the needle approach from left lateral to medial aspect. I'll focus on practical anatomy of the interlaminar epidural injection, facet joint injection, subpedicular and infraneural approach of nerve root block. It is an illustration of radiation beam for the contralateral oblique image. The patient poses in a prone position. It is a needle trajectory, and it is a CM radiation beam direction. In the contralateral oblique view, our interest structures are crowded as compact lines in this back area. In addition, we need to focus on the posterior margin of the vertebral body. The CM image of the posterior margin of the vertebral body indicates the different area as the degree of rotation of the CM. My target is right L5 nerve root. Thank you.